Welcome to my channel Learning by Doing. Today I am going to teach you some techniques of art. First technique is how to paint one pot. So I have painted it with white acrylic color. It is dry. Let's paint it now. So I am using a yellow. So I have painted. So now I am going to wash it in water. So now I am going to wipe it with one rough cloth. If you want, you can. We are going to use poster 5 colors. We are using cotton for this. So placing it and doing it around and around. And here I am using only blue. I don't want to use any more colors around. So I am just using blue only. Carefully so it do not spill. It gets some mistakes, but it's okay. It was sticked. So I'm done with blue. So I'm going to keep it aside. And I am going to take now red. Now I have taken a new cotton ball and now I have dipped it in red liquid color. So like we have done to blue like that only, we are going to do to red. If it will be go to mistake, it's okay. And now I have done with thread also. Now I am going to get this new cotton ball. Take half of it. And my plate is full, so I am going to dip it only. So now I am using yellow. I have done. So now I am going to use yellow. I have dipped yellow. And now I am doing yellow. And I am not using too much yellow. So I have done with yellow. Now the rest of the cotton. I have used again a fresh cotton ball from green. Now I have dipped it. So it doesn't mix. If it will mix, it's okay. We can do any mistake, but it's okay. If you don't know, but you can still try. actually require a very little color for this. I have done. I am very happy and excited to make this art. I hope that you also make this at your home. For decoration, I have made this black dots. See. So now we will meet it in my next video. Bye.